My name is Ryan Booth, and I am a filmmaker, cinematographer, and a director. I work on a wide variety of projects, primarily documentary-based projects. Sometimes it's narrative work, sometimes it's commercial work, sometimes it's actually documentaries. I got to work this last fall on one of my favorite projects, which was a full-length documentary about the spiritual process that Alejandro Iñárritu went through to create the movie The Revenant. And we got to spend time with cast and crew from that film and kind of really explore why they made this amazing movie. So for this class, what we're going to talk about is how to kind of walk into a space that we've never been in before and figure out the best way to shoot that space. We'll look at the light as it kind of falls on the room. We'll talk about how to position our subject and how best to kind of take away a handful of things to make it feel like we've created this intentional world. And we're going to invite one of our friends, David, who's a candle maker, and we're gonna try and build a short 60 to 90 second little mini documentary about David and the process of him making these candles. It'll provide us a great opportunity to shoot in this kind of intentional, enhanced realism documentary approach to cinematography. So my goal for you would be that at some point during the point of this project, you're looking at your screen and you go, oh my gosh, this looks like a movie. If you have that feeling, then like that is something to hang on to. We're gonna spend most of the time shooting with natural light today. We're gonna talk about taking light away as opposed to adding a bunch of light and a handful of decisions that we can make as filmmakers that make our scenes go from feeling like a video to being this kind of cinematic moment.